In this dodgeball game, you need only one ball. Play this game with standard dodgeball rules, except in this game, if you have the ball in hand, you are not allowed to move. There are no teams. Everyone is against everyone. If you are hit with the dodgeball, you become a mushroom and must sit down on the ground. To get back into the game, the mushroom must either pass the ball to another mushroom or hit a standing player. If you notice that too many children are mushrooms, you can call everyone up.